I come in peace, extend my hand to the next man in sight. No need to fight, black and white, red and brown unite. All the people of the world, we gotta make a stand. Cause I can't understand why a man kills another man. Where is the love and respect? I stand corrected. To be protected is a line of all, we expect that. The safety of the young is the safety of the small. If we kill them all, then that's the beginning of our downfall. All by the apathy of the administration. Students demonstrate while somebody's on vacation. Syndicates lurking in the underground like a plague. Cruiser bait, but it's clearly gang related. I like to see the day we can walk without fear, without having to hear gunshots ringing in your ear. I pray someday that we can all be getting along, singing a song we can be singing all night long. Wars going on around the world, but I've heard the wars can also be averted. Failing to communicate with one another is a reason, not a lease of life, but it's a reason to be releasing missiles, battling up the skies till it turns red. Bombs blowing up, only the sense in this bloodshed. Can't count the dead, there's too many lives hanging by a thread. See the wounded on CNN, bodies full of blame, full of trauma. Watch your camera, catch your drama. Baby and mama killed by the Oklahoma Obama. And I'ma say this, cause this is what I have to say. If there were a greed, they'd also steal alive today. I say, look at, we all be pacified and civilized. Recognize that giving each and everyone's life. Just realize that there won't be peace on earth until we learn to measure how much is a life worth. Upon waking up, do we say thank you to God, or is a God different from your God? Isn't it odd, or even when we try to cleanse our soul and take control, we always end up playing out a role on a TV show? I know it's kind of crazy, but in a way it makes sense that whoever was sent to save the world base, rent, repent, and discover the essence of existence. For instance, if life was a race, can we go the distance? And it's just whoever says come forth with, is he a prophet for profit, or is he making money off it? A lot of souls are saving, a lot of pockets burned, a lot of money earned from the souls searching out for your. Therefore, let me suggest an amendment. Wherefore, we have 11 commandments. Thou shalt not use the Lord's name to make money. There's a space in Hades for hypocrisy.
Gotta keep it together, y'all.